do not leave fishing line on the sea, rats on the shore. Never throw it in the water.
Tonight, the eagle nest in North Fort Myers is getting a lot of attention. Some sad news. Wildlife crews found that baby eaglet dead.
Harriet, the eagle's mom, is famous in Southwest Florida and, quite frankly, around the world. She's the star of a webcam that's pointed at the nest. So this got a lot of attention today.
Tonight, there are still a lot of questions circling on social media about what killed the baby bird. ABC 7's Devin Turk is getting us more on just what happened.
Whenever a baby eaglet dies,
it really, truly is a tragedy.
It's the news people around the world woke up to after E14, a baby eagle in North Fort Myers died.
Well, I think it's pretty sad, first of all.
Memorials were set up, but some on social media were quick to blame humans, many thinking the eaglet died after a fishing hook got into its nest. Images even showed what looked like a hook in its wing.
If it did indeed happen with a fish hook, that's a shame.
Crow took the eagle's remains to its lab. A radiograph showed the bird didn't have any foreign objects like a hook in its body, and they didn't find any line in its nest. They say the eagle didn't have any traumatic wounds and passed because of a broken blood feather in its wing. But Kim Begay with the Clearwater Audubon Society says irresponsible fishing kills many birds of prey every year.
We'll grab seagrass, which is along the shore, and if anybody leaves fishing line, you know, with a hook on the end, which happens very commonly, people are fishing along the shore, they will bring that up into the nest for nest padding.
She says it's critical fishermen don't leave hooks in their fish when they catch and release, and always dispose of your line.
Do not leave fishing line on the sea, rats on the shore. Never throw it in the water. It's very easy to ball it up and put it in your pocket.
Those simple actions can save a life.
We need that eaglet to grow to be a breeding age. You know, we need more eagles.
In North Fort Myers, Devin Turk, ABC 7.
Right now, here's a live look at the famous eagle cam in North Fort Myers. It's empty because of the eaglet's death. E14's remains are on the way to the University of Georgia, where they'll be studied. They want to see if a rodent poison could have led to its death.